Welcome everybody to Drive Any Track or DAT. You can get this game on Steam and it's based on racing skills but on the beat of your own music. So let's go see what we can race. These are my recent tracks, but I tried to go to difficulty. See, I also like the oldies and even some of the new ones. Let's try to pick a normal song so you guys can see while I'm trying to talk as less as I can. But I used to play this game and then I just quit it a while because, you know, I got more games I want to play too. It's hard to play 100 games on one day. I still have my real life up here. So, yeah. But I reloaded it again and just to show everybody. And if you like and to hear any future songs or like to see me race it, just give a comment below here. Let's pick a car. I like my rocket, but you got the Havana, the Skrug, Inferno, and the Photon. The Photon is your starting car, I believe. Or Blaze. Blaze is your starting car. The Harrington. The Racer is a nice car too. Maybe I will race with this one for now. I'm the world leader. Yeah, maybe I can beat myself. You can play against your own ghost. Kinda cool too, but even harder. Because, you know, you race the same as previous.
Mm-hmm.
finish. I did not beat myself, but I still did okay. But that's what I think. I will do one more song. And as said, if you guys see any other songs you maybe like to see me driving in Drive Any Track, just point it out please for me in the comments below. I don't think this one works. Let me see. I'm sorry, I'm thinking. I can't think and speak. If you're getting down, baby. Keep on moving. 5 Mexico. I think I had 5 also. We will rock you. I don't think I've seen it yet, but if I come. No. It was from 5. Hey Mickey. Well, okay, let's just try this one. Oh, sometimes indeed you get this warning, and that's just because you can't the right idea from the song you're wanting to play. So you, but you still can race them, but it won't save anything. So I just go to all my music, go down a bit and see what's nice to race for the last. Let's do this one and see if it gets accepted. I'm not sure if I raced this one in the past already, but we will see. Oh, I'm the first to race that track. Yay! And it's even 3 stars, so that's good too. I raced once a 5-star, and that's, oh wow, so fast. I couldn't stop laughing because I kept dropping down my own tomb and crashing against barriers. Let me check the sound. Oh, I think I can just play it. Let's do. No, I now I want my own. My rockets. I hope the music is good. I will try to be quiet.
I got my first real 6 grand, bought it at the 5 and 9, played it till my fingers bled. Was the summer of 69. Me and some guys from school got in a band, we tried real hard. Jimmy quit and Jordy got married. I should've known we'd never get along. That summer seemed to last forever. And if I had a choice, yeah, I'd always wanna be there. Those were the best things of my life. We got a job to do. I spend my evenings down at
And it was just 3 stars, I even did worse. It's also knowing the track remains the same each time you raise it. So you need to remember it too. First time is always a little bit harder because you don't know certain type of jumps. But not too bad. And my name is for now forever on this song, so I don't mind how bad I did. So I hope you like this let's play, and let me know if you'd like to hear any of these songs or see me play it, and add me a like or subscribe, and let's see everybody soon again. Till the next time.